All right, everyone, good morning. We're back to another edition of Chamber Chat, and we're joined especially this morning from Dixie Building Products just down on Melrose Ave, just off of 460 here in Roanoke, with Lolly, general manager with Dixie. Lolly, good morning.
Good morning.
Hadn't gotten a chance to meet you in person yet since myself and Austin and some of the new staff started with the Chamber, so good to meet you over video for the first time, and we'll look forward
to meeting you
in person. How is your staff doing? How are you guys doing? And, you know, with everything that we're changing and adapting to, how y'all doing?
We are doing okay. We're managing. We've reduced our showroom hours a little bit. We're open Tuesday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. And then our Saturday hours were May, 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. And then Mondays we're taking phone calls for service. So we're here.
Good. No, that's great. So we'll recap those hours right before we finish this video for folks to learn. We were talking a little bit about before we started recording the garage door business and how you said that's very healthy right now. So talk a little bit about how important that is to your kind of past, present, and future, and how that's kind of rolling right now still.
Well, spring is always a good time for people to do home improvements, and with people being at home, I think they've had a chance to be, you know, to look at their doors and make the decision if they want to replace doors. So we're able to meet a homeowner at their home and be able to give them options with new garage doors. And then we continue to do maintenance on garage doors, putting in motors. Springs break when the weather changes. And the use of garage doors has really increased over the years because homeowners use it as their primary entrance way. So those springs get a lot of use. So we're here to be able to replace springs, replace doors, and just be a service to our community.
That's great. I love to hear that. And, you know, you guys have just a variety of products, you know, with outdoor equipment, i.e. barbecues and grills and all those great things,
yes.
And furniture. And when it comes to your showroom, you know, obviously you mentioned you guys are still open and still able to, you know, to service the community. Is there anything that you guys, you know, from an outdoor patio side, like to maybe highlight this time of year that kind of is like a hot seller this time of year?
Well, grills are a hot seller. Again, with people being at home and not being able to go to restaurants, the impact of being able to grill and be able to provide a good, healthy option for your family. We have a full line of grills and that people can purchase. We also will deliver in a certain area. So they can just call us if they want. And they, you know, they can tell us if they want a four burner grill or what have you. So we're able to satisfy that as well.
Okay, great. And I'm glad you mentioned on the delivery aspect. As we all know, that's ever more increasing these days. So
yeah.
The last thing I wanted to hit on is you guys have really been a staple here in the Valley and the Roanoke area for about, you know, over 60 years. And that's just a testament to, you know, how you've grown and how you've adapted, you know, before this and how you're adapting now. So we just want to remind folks to continue to shop small and you know.
Absolutely.
And Dixie Building Products is a prime example of longevity, as well as a lot of businesses here in the Valley, of how they've had to adapt in different economic situations that we're seeing now. And Lolly, can you recap just a little bit before we wrap up the hours for everybody and where folks can learn more, whether it be on social or website?
Right. Well, we definitely have a big social media presence. We also have an excellent website that was just newly launched last year. So people can go on and look at products and then call us and we can discuss what their needs are. We are located on Melrose Avenue and we have been in business for 61 years. And then our hours are Tuesday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. And then Saturday stays the same, 9 a.m. to 2. So variety of times that you can shop with us. And then Mondays, we are here taking phone calls for service or what have you. People call us all the time with questions, and the staff is very experienced and very deep in their knowledge of all of our products. If it's hearth products or garage doors or grills, we have people that can help.
That's great. such an informative chamber chat we had this morning with you, and we're glad that you guys are healthy and safe all, first and foremost, and that you know, we're all adapting and changing, and we'll look forward to seeing you in person here soon. And you know, and as it warms up, you know, we'll look forward to kind of being out and about as we're able to. So appreciate you joining us, and everyone, that wraps up another edition of Chamber Chat. We're going to continue to do these, and we look forward to speaking with as many members as we can. Be sure to reach out to myself or Austin, and we'll talk to you soon.